He had his first hit at 19 and has since gone on to sell millions of records worldwide. It's an incredible 30 years since his last appearance at the Royal Variety, which, if you're interested, I've worked out, is about 1.2 George Ezra's. So, it's a welcome return for our next performer with the title track from his latest album, Beautiful Life. It is the mighty Rick Astley!